The Greater Terre Haute NAACP branch is hosting a forum focusing on federal executions and their impact on Terre Haute. The forum on death penalty resistance features guest presenter Abraham Bonowitz of deathpenaltyaction.org. The NAACP says for them, the death penalty issue is not as much about the individual cases than the death penalty itself. They say the death penalty is regarded as racially biased, inhumane, and risks the lives of innocent people. The organization adds that the forum will allow participants to share experiences and learn from one another.
There are going to be a number of other organizations that's in the community and around the state that have programs that are going to be going on in the near future, in the next day or so. And we're just one of many organizations that have this same challenge in making sure people are not being put to death by legal state-sanctioned murder.
The forum takes place at 6:30 tomorrow evening at the Vigo County Library.